So an office is a lot like operation. Not the thing where you cut people open, the blood, and... I mean the game. You see, you want to go in, you don't want to touch the sides, you don't want to set anything off, especially the big glowing light bulb, and you're so close to getting the butterfly out of his stomach. I'm sorry, okay. But yeah, an office is like the game operation. You want to be careful, you don't want to set anything crazy going off. So when big news comes to you, you want to be careful with what you do with it. Take this for example. This is our recent money situation. That is basically the layman's terms for it. We're broke. Like, there is zero money left. We are very much in debt, actually. And my decision here is, should I set off the operation game and tell everybody in the office, or should I not? Everybody, I think we need to talk for just a moment. Can you just all please pay attention for once? You know what, I'll just sit down. So, I've recently taken a look at some of our expense reports, and as it turns out, we're going out of business.
Is it because I'm black? Sometimes I like to use Nick's computer while he's away to look up music I like. Right now I felt like listening to some Spoon. What the hell? Is that us?
So, my name is Nick Drago, and about 2 years ago I started my own company that buys and sells spoons, door to door.
What the fuck is this?
Hi, everybody. So I just wanted to talk to you quick for a second. You mind if I sit? All right, I'm just gonna sit down.
Nick, so what the fuck is this bullshit? I just saw a video of us working online.
What?
What? Are you videotaping us? What the hell is going on?
See, Nick, you're gonna see. This is bullshit. How could you not tell us that you were videotaping us? I mean, this is an invasion of our privacy.
We had a sale about 6 months ago. Three spoons to a little girl's
park. I hope my mom never finds this.
I always thought of myself as this great 150-pound being, a wonderful man. It's just odd when all your hard work and everything you dreamed of is a bit, you know, ruined, flushed down the toilet. Into a big monstrous mess. it makes me angry because that person in that video looked nothing like me.
Honestly, I never even noticed the cameras. Apparently, they've been here for years, but I don't know. I just saw everybody come in here. They sat down. They just talked about their feelings or whatever they needed to talk about. I just thought it was something the office did around here. I didn't think anything of it.
So let me explain things a little bit here. Years ago, after making the company all this stuff, I watched some show on TV, and it was like a documentary about like an office. And I was like, wow, look at that. Look at those people. They're working hard. We work hard. We do shit like that. Do you do shit like that? No, I don't think so. All right. So I called a production company. They said they'd love to do it. And, so yeah, they've been here ever since. I mean, I'm talking to you guys right now. This could very well be online. I mean, I didn't think it'd be on YouTube. I thought it'd be on TV. But you get what I'm saying.
So I looked into it, and these assholes that have been recording us with their stupid shit, they've been making money off of me, and they haven't fucking told me. And Nick still owes me a fucking donut.
You know, as dysfunctional as this office may be, I actually wasn't too upset as to how I was perceived. Oh no. Hi, Mom.
So, are they
watching me right now?
Alright, let me try to explain this to you as simply as I can, okay? Hold on.
What?
Oh, not again. My mom found that stupid video, and ever since she's been telling everybody we know, now my phone won't stop ringing. Hello? Yeah, hi, thank you. Yeah, okay.
Really, Jamie? That shit again? Worthless!
Office.
What just happened here, Jamie? Oh my god. Really? Legion of Doom?
The office is going into chaos, Nick. We need to do something to stop this.
Oh, Jamie, I really don't need this today.
And I don't look bad.
I just got a lot of bad news, and I just...
What bad news? Nick! Nick, are you okay?
Hello?
Oh my god, Nick!
Pat?
Oh my god! Dude, you have no idea!
What?
Gomez had an atomic bomb!
Where are you?
America is gone! We are all living in caves!
What?
You do not know where you've been! Where have you been? This is all that's left of all of New York is your basement, and it is disheveled, and we're all going to die, and Gomez has assembled the Legion of Doom Harder, and they currently rule the underworld, and look what they did to me! We gotta get out of here. But first, Nick, this is very important. Give me your wallet.
Happy you got my wallet?
Yeah, let's go. I gotta show you the only person we have left in this hell that we...
What happened here?
Oh, hey guys.
The apocalypse happened. Never mind that. And these bastards keep putting their signs up everywhere. It just makes one.
Can you rip that for me? I warn you now, things have gotten a little weird.
Weird? What are you talking about?
I brought him.
I am the spoon. I'm so glad for you have joined us. Here, take this. And drink it slowly. You see how things have changed around here. The Leech of Doom has been destroyed. And all hell is broken loose.
You okay, Jamie?
I'm fine, actually. As you can tell, things are kind of crazy.
Stupid cape.
Anyway, there is a force here that is bigger than we ever imagined. They took Pat's hand, and actually...
So...
I can fix that now. We've been waiting for you for a long time. A very, very long time. And,
I've
gained powers.
Dead?
No, you're not dead. You have been merely napping.
In the middle of the office.
Yes.
And nobody bothered to wake me up.
The time... Nuke goes off. No.
The explosion didn't wake you. We didn't think we could.
You told him about the nuke.
I explained.
He has powers that cannot even be fathomed. They're so monstrous, and I have gained the power of being able to change what I look like.
And my voice. Now here, I can help you.
What are you doing? Is that an electronic cigarette? What are you doing? Ow, my eye!
Here, take this. I have taken your eye.
Why would you take my eye?
For one who can't see, can still hear and breathe and smell.
What the hell is this?
Many, many things.
I can still see, though.
You have the power now, Nick.
The power to what?
To power! Back the office.
I'm keeping your wallet, though.
Yes, yes, we're keeping the wallet.
What?
Gomez, I just saw Nick. He's awake, but he's with the Legion of Doom. I think they're going to try to start some sort of revolution.
Minions?